We're going on Alaska Airlines. Yep, rock hard.
Ooh, yes, we love having some tea with it.
Here's the motherfucking tea.
But someone picked you from the bunch when the glass was on it.
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Wondering what exactly is happening. You chilling on the bus going around Manhattan when all of a sudden you pull up to a Shake Shack. Yeah, I know I'm wildin' with that style I get from way back. When I say experience, y'all say the ride. Experience
the ride.
Experience
the ride.
Experience
the ride.
So everybody on the bus make some
home at 12:20 a.m. My feet kill. Oh my god.
But Mean Girls was really good.
Right now we're at an Australian cafe. Yeah.
So I talk into this corner and then Annabelle, all the way over there,
can hear me. Okay.
Hello! We're going out to dinner!
Yeah!
We're getting Italian, so Annabelle's very happy because all she eats is pasta.
I love pasta!
Yeet, bye! Where's Jordan? Jordan just came in surprise to me. My birthday, and I cried. Because everything was acting so weird. I was like, oh, what? I was so confused.
We're trying to figure out where to go. We're standing under two umbrellas.
You look so touristy.
We're in the middle of a magic crossing.
Australian.
It's Weed World.
What are you filming?
I'm filming them Greek dancing.
Wow.
Look at this.
Stop it!
So, today I woke up and it's my birthday! Well, it's only my birthday in Australia, so I'm not actually 16 right now, but like in Australia I am, so like that's only on that count. We're doing such cool things today. We're gonna go on the Rock Observatory, we're gonna go to the Empire State Building with Jordan. Oh, this is just gonna be a great day and a great birthday. Bye.
Also, the whole time I've been packing, I've spent my birthday morning watching Gordon Ramsay's Kitchen Nightmares. And I'm not complaining, that shit's great.
Food.
Yeah!
Okay, ladies, we're trying to decide which one's our favourite. So here we have
the brown chunk.
Yep.
We call them the vomit hippie.
And then here we have the seaweed times teddy bear times,
as I call it, who stole my poodle?
Now comment down below which is your favourite and I'll get them. Okay, bye.
We call these, I want you to exit my life.
This one here, someone just decided to melt the heel to the soul. Like, what genius is this?
I'm going to Empire State Building. And now we're off to Las Vegas, where there's actually going to be some warm weather. New York!
Good morning, New York. So we're just about to go to the airport right now, head on our way to Las Vegas. See you in the next one. Bye.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping, no.